And we're protesting about this abomination because Lee Valley Parks Authority have rented this green space, which is metropolitan open land, which was given to the common people, all of us, forever, supposedly. And Lee Valley Authority, that are supposed to protect and care and have a duty of care for the green space, have rented it to the Olympic Delivery Authority to build what they say will be a temporary basketball court. Because they did it so cynically by posting up the planning applications during the December winter holiday, giving people barely any working days to put up opposition, we find it very hard to believe that it's going to be temporary. We feel that, unfortunately, which Morfyn Forest Council is only 4-3 voted it in, say that it's temporary, and yet they've broken all the planning rules that they say they can't break all the planning rules because it's an exception for the Olympics. But what we're afraid is they'll use the precedent of having broken all the planning rules to use common land, green space, open metropolitan land to develop it after the Olympics.
Which is just local people from Leyton and Hackney who've come together to stop this horrendous abomination, which is
on our green space.
The basketball courts, the temporary basketball arenas for the Olympics. This is, and lots of kids, they don't have any access to any garden or anything like this. This is their garden, you know, and no matter how temporary this structure is, they should have access to their garden for the whole of the summer, especially a summer where the Olympic Games are on,
yeah.
And they can't go anywhere else in Leyton,
yeah.
Because it's all locked down,
yeah.
For the Olympic Games. So Draper's Field, for example, which is where all the local boys play football, that's been paved over to make a place where they can store stuff during the games. Now, it used to be a great place where everyone went from all over the area. It's now got a 10-foot electrified fence around it with a couple of marquees on it. And it's absolutely outrageous.
Yeah.
The game should be about a legacy. And what is the legacy for the people of this area? The people of Leyton is a spruced up town centre. Well, I want decent pavements and roads anyway. And I shouldn't have to wait 70 years till the Olympic comes round again to get decent services in my area. So that's why we've come down today. And we've been coming down for the last few Saturdays and we've had really great response, and it's great to see so many people turning out today. But I just thought we'd say a few words. We are stopping lorries going in the morning as well.
It's 5 hours yesterday. So some elder women do take direction. We really appreciate if anybody can give any time. Probably we can't organise rotas, it's very complex, and to surprise people, if any three of you, we find three is a really good safe number, can come down at any point between and just before their working hours, and their working hours vary between 7:30 to 4:35. It would really support us. Do it as a threesome in support of us, or join us, or whatever, because obviously some people have worked very hard to get there regularly. But we don't give regular times, obviously, because they might react to regular times and change their lorry coming in times or whatever. But
and actually, yesterday, because you stopped them all morning,
probably because you've got loads of local facilities around here.
Yeah.
You've got Kelmscott Leisure Centre with basketball courts just refurbished.
Yeah.
They're not using that. They're shutting Kelmscott Leisure Centre for the entirety of the Olympics because they don't want people to use the car park.
Yeah.
But they're paving over the East Marsh to create a car park. I mean, it's totally ridiculous.
Yeah.
And, you know, I don't really personally have any problems with the Olympics. I just have a problem with them paving everything over at the expense of the local people.
Yeah.
And the frustrating thing is, something that could have been such a positive thing for the area, I don't really know anyone in my neighbourhood who actually is interested in the Olympics at all. You know, they're all...
It's also the double speech. Hey,
Green!
Yeah, and just
well,
a few words why I think Occupy got involved today, in my opinion, but I think it reflects those of the people here as well. I mean, Occupy in general is about fighting a disease. The disease is a system that's controlled by the 1% that puts profit before people.
Yeah.
And a symptom of that disease is lack of care for green spaces. And that's why we're here today, that's why we'd like to get involved, and we'd like just to say thank you for all the people who've been involved before. Well done for stopping the trucks, let's keep it going.
Yeah.
Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight.
While they have a secondary school with a basketball court, which they said they would use. So they've got to think again.
Seek and tired of your isms.